Una, I am very grateful to God Almighty, first and foremost, na nahuli talaga. Second, may ginagawa talaga ang ating gobyerno, the PNP along with the AFP, and so many other individuals na tumulong talaga to capture the killers, and now the mastermind have been uncovered. I am expecting a battle, maybe long battle, but I believe that we have a very solid case this time, and that I would want to see justice be given to my husband. Yung justice na nakikita namin talaga sa panahon na makikita namin na maibigay talaga ito sa kanya. It will only then that I will stop being brave. I will be brave because I will find justice. And I am very, very grateful to the government for all the assistance we get. When the president asked me, ano ba talaga ang kailangan namin? Sabi ko, wala na talagang iba. Yun lang talagang justice to be given to my husband. Kasi na, alam ko, being a resident of this province, that with justice comes peace for all. I am.
Why, ma'am?
There were several incidents in the past that have made me believe that he is the only one, along with those mga galamay niya, who can do this kind of acts to people. Marami, hindi lang po si Governor. There were several others. I hope pag nakuha ni Gov yung justisya, para nakuha na rin ng iba.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.